and may I need to talk to you? I love Jimmy, but he is going to have to stop calling me baby. I'm a woman now.
Girl, did you see those men Curtis was talking to?
Something's going on.
Hello, Dina.
Did you hear what I said, girl?
I'm a woman now.
Larell, I already know.
What you mean,
you know?
Oh, my God, has Jimmy talked?
Larell, he didn't have to. How could you? You're just a baby.
I am not, Dina. I'm a woman.
I'm 18, so I'm a woman.
Yeah, girl, she's a mature woman just like me. And she loves Jimmy as much as I love him. Ain't nothing wrong with having someone to love. It's wonderful.
Is that all you two think about?
There is no doubt my mother wants me to know that.
Dina, could it be that you're
jealous?
Girl, let yourself go just for fun. It's wonderful to have somebody to love.
Dina, it is. Girl, it is. Just like after we do this gig.
Jimmy and I are going on a little vacation.
Excuse me, but I heard different. See, Curtis got Jimmy the American in New York and we're leaving there immediately.
Uh-huh. Oh, both of y'all wrong. We going to New York and Jimmy going to Cleveland.
Cause I ain't heard nothing. And don't nothing go on without the ring.
You girls aren't ready yet? Jimmy's in the car and he's dark.
Curtis, what the heck is this I'm hearing about us going to some Cleveland?
I'm breaking you and Jimmy up.
Breaking us up? I knew it! You're breaking us up because you never liked me with Jimmy.
None of you did.
You're all jealous.
Well, let me tell you something, brother.
Ain't nothing breaking me and Jimmy up, and I do need nothing.
The Dreamettes are going to Cleveland with their own act.
I ain't going to Cleveland. Our own act.
Our own act! Did you see our own act?
Oh, my God, finally our own act.
Just what we've been waiting for.
Oh, Curtis, hey. Baby, I love you.
Dreamettes are little girls. You're women now.
See, Dina, I told you.
You guys, everything. I got you a record deal. New gowns, long, beautiful gowns, new wigs.
Thank God.
The most impressive. Well, we're going to Cleveland in a month, so there's going to be a lot of work and a lot of changes.
What type of changes, Curtis?
Well, Effie, I'm bringing in a point out for the vocal arranger. And Dina's going to sing with me.
Dina's doing what?
Lee.
Finally, we get out on act. And Dina's singing Lee.
Hello.
She can't even sing like I can.
She's right, Curtis. I can't sing lead, and I don't want to sing lead.
You'll do it, I tell you. It's a whole new look, a whole new sound, a whole new act.
No, look. Nobody can see her on a record.
Well, sweetheart, we're not just going to be doing records, clubs, and television. If you want to make it today, you've got to make it on television.
Oh, so Dina's singing lead because you like the way she looks. Am I ugly to you, Curtis?
Abby, come on, don't make this personal.
Well, what
do I feel about you?
What else am I supposed to do? Dina's beautiful. She's always been beautiful. But I've got the voice, Curtis. I got the voice. And you can't just put me in the back. Let me tell you something. I won't do it. I won't.
Hey, I've been waiting outside in that car for weeks. I've been waiting for so long. Ray Charles had time to go get himself another drink.
Thank you. But when we're famous, I'll write great things for you. Happy, do it for me.
What about me? What about me?
It's more than you. It's more than me. Whatever dreams we have, they're for the family.
Come on, man, I want you to stay.
Can't have it all. My boy, you can't have it all.